2021 has been a painful year for many of us, but we cannot allow it to be a wasted year. As we approach a new year, we must all learn the painful lessons this year taught us. 2022 must be the end of the COVID-19 pandemic, but it must also be the beginning of something else, a new era of solidarity. We must leave 2021 behind with sorrow and look forward to 2022 in hope. On that note, I would like to wish all who celebrate it a very Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.